Hello again. 네. I definitely need to study more reading time. It's brand. Okay, Nancy, don't worry. Okay, Nancy, don't worry. I can help you. Don't worry. Nancy, today I will post up this page in my group. Understand? So after reading this and practice more. Understand, Nancy? Don't worry. Okay, Nancy. Nancy, you can do it. 할수 있어요. Okay. Okay. Okay, look at this. Look at my slide. Okay. Reading time in Korea. AM is 오전. PM is 오후. Understand? 오전, blah, blah, C, blah, blah, 분. Okay, C, native pure number, pure Korean number, 분, Sino Korean number. Understand? And then, 선생님, 저녁 드셨, 네, 먹었어요. 네, 먹었어요. 역시 고마워요. 오전, 오후. Understand? 오전, 오후, C, 분. So, our number from 1 to 12. Native Korean number, pure Korean number, and minute number from 1. Okay, from 1 to 90, 59. Understand? Understand? So, tonight after class, I will post up this slide in my group. Understand? Okay, so please check this slide in my group and practice more. You can do it. Okay? Okay? Look at this. Okay, look at this. Okay, 30분. Look at this. 30분 same meaning 반. Understand? 30분 mean 반. 이해했어요? 30분, 30 minute, mean 반, half. Half is 30 minute. Understand? Okay? So, 1:30 mean in Korea, 1시 30분 or same meaning 1시 반. Understand? Okay? Okay. But 1시 반 1분, no. Okay? 1시 반, only 30. Only 30 반. Understand? Okay? So 1시 5분, 1시 10분 like this and 1시 5분, 10분 like this. Okay? So anyway, I will post up this slide in my group. So please check this slide and look at this. Look at this. As you know, this is my group, as you know. Understand? This is my group. About 2 years, I post up a lot of about 20,000 posting. I post up. Understand? Okay. 20,000. I have posted about 20,000. 20,000 material, study material in my group. Understand? So please use my group like this. If you don't know something, in that case, please click search bar. Understand? Search bar. Do you know this? Can you see this? Search bar, okay? 이해했어요? If you understand, press number one. Okay? Search bar click. Okay, click. And reading time. Okay? Reading time and search. Then, a lot of story material I posted before. Understand? This. I already posted. Understand? 이해했어요? If you understand, press number one. Understand? For example, if we want to check the grammar, in this case, search bar, click, and type grammar, and search. Then a lot of grammar. Okay, a lot of grammar, all grammar. Okay, you can use my group search Google just only Korea. Understand? Just about only Korea. Understand? Okay. 이해했어요? 예, yes, in Facebook 수보아. 아, you don't know my group? 내 그룹 몰라요? 아, okay, wait. 수보아 씨, you don't know my group? This is my group, 수보아 씨. 수보아 씨, this is my group. Okay? Okay. Anyway, please use the search bar. Understand? Okay, for example, search bar click and you type counter, and search. A lot of counter. Okay, 살, 대, 그루, a lot of material here. Understand? My group is, as you know, I have tried my best about for 2 years. Understand? Okay? Yes, I am. Okay, good. Okay, 좋아요. Okay. Okay, one more practice. For 3 minute reading Korean time practice. Okay? Okay, slowly. Okay. 10시 47분. 에, 미옥 씨, my pleasure. 별 말씀을. Okay. 10시 47분. 오케이. 10시 47분. 오케이. 10시 양카씨. 10시. 네네. 좋아요. 10시 47분. 오케이. 1시. 아이고, 쏘리. 1시 24분. 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 네, 좋아요. 3시 36분. 3시 36분. 3시. 오케이, 오케이. Look at this. 4시 52분. 52분. 오케이. 4시 52분. 좋아요. 6시 17분. 6시 17분. 오케이, 굿. 6시 17분. 네, 잘했어요. The last question. Last question. 오케이. 8시 49분. 8시 49분. 8시 49분. 오케이? 8시 49분에 잘했어요. Very good. 오케이, 오케이. Every day, practice little by little, you will get better. Understand? Please don't worry. 오케이? Don't forget. Slowly and most important is steadily. Understand? 오케이? Steadily studying is very important, as you know. Okay, so I try to live stream every day. Understand? Okay? Okay. Okay, good. Do you know? Look at this. Do you know 인연? 오케이, wait. 인연. Many Korean people think this importantly. 인연. 인연 mean is this are very difficult to explain in English. Relationship with people. Understand? Okay? No. 인연. Okay, look at this. Look at this. This year, 올해. 오케이, 올해. 안까시. 오케이, 굿. 괜찮아요. Many Korean people think 인연 is very important. Understand? We are 인연. Understand? I can join the group. I couldn't join the group. Why? 파티마씨. Why? 오케이, 오케이. If you possible, please join. 오케이? Please join my group. 인연. Very important in Korean, understand? Okay, we are 인연. Understand? If without Facebook, maybe we will never know each other before die. Understand? Understand? So, I want to make a very good 인연 with you. So now I'm trying my best. Understand? 오케이, 우리 만난 것은, 오케이, 굿. 우리가 만난 것은 하늘의 인연이에요. Look at this. 우리가 만난 것은 하늘의 인연이에요. 오케이. 연인, 오케이. Professor, do you have Google Classroom for the class? No. I am preparing Zoom. Sorry. Wait. Maybe 우리가 만난 것은 하늘의 인연이에요. It's in English like this. What we met was fate in heaven. Understand? I think like that. Relationship with you. Understand? Okay. Right? 네. So, we should try our best. Okay? Okay, good. Okay, look at the question. Look at the question. Okay. And next. Okay, wife. Wife polite form. Wife polite form. Number one, 성인. Number two, 노인. Number four, 부인. Number three, number four, 장애인. 1번 성인, 2번 노인, 3번 부인, 4번 장애인. 1번 성인, 2번 노인, 3번 부인, 4번 장애인. 장애인. 오케이. 오케이, look at the blackboard. 아이씨, 아, 잡았다. I cut 모스키로. 아씨, sorry. 잠깐만요. 오케이. Number one, 성인, adult, grown up. Number two, 노인, old, senior. Okay, senior, old people. Okay, old people. And 부인 is wife. Understand? polite form. As you know, same meaning is 아내. Okay? 아내 means usual normal form. Understand? Okay? And 장애인 is the handicap, handicap, wait, 아이고, I forgot, a disabled person, okay, sorry, disabled, disabled person, 장애인, understand? Okay, 이해했어요? 성인, adult, grown up, 노인, senior, old people, 부인, 아내, 장애인, disabled people. I have a question. I will give one question. 이 사람이 제 아내예요. or 부인이에요. What is the correct answer? 아내예요, 부인이에요. What do you think? 이 사람이 in English, this person is my wife. Okay? Okay, in this case, no, oh, okay, both is okay. Okay, both is okay, but, okay, Subhashi, you are right, but, as you know, this wife means my wife. So, in this case, I don't need to use the polite form. So, usually, 이 사람이 제 아내예요 is used more. Understand, Subhashi? Understand? Suba is right, both is correct, but, as you know, my wife, okay, I don't need to use the polite form, so in this case, usually 아내예요, a lot of use, understand? Okay, 아내예요. Or, what does the word, 여보, okay, wait, okay, look at this, or, same meaning, 아내. Same meaning 집사람. Understand? 아내 meaning 집사람. 집사람, house person. Literal meaning house person, 집사람. But in Korea, house person, 집사람 is 아내. Understand? Okay? 집사람. If you understand, press number one. Okay. Once again, 성인, 노인, 부인, and 아내. And same meaning 집사람 and 장애인, okay, disabled people, disabled person. So, okay, so, okay, sorry. So, 이 사람이 제 집사람이에요. Same meaning, understand? Okay, 자기, okay, I will explain. Okay, 안카씨, 잠깐만요. I will explain for you. 아이고. Songin, noin, and 부인. Look at this. As you know, honey, first, 자기, second, 여보. Usually, 자기 is used by young couple. Usually. And 여보 used by old couple. Understand? Same meaning. Understand? Do you understand? Honey, 자기, 여보. Understand? But usually 자기 is a new married couple. Okay? Okay, but 여보, old married couple. Understand? If you understand, press number one. Same meaning. Okay? Same meaning. Okay, so the cute version, okay, the cute version is usually used by woman, 자기야, like this, understand? Okay, cute version, 자기야, like this, okay, goosebump, understand? 자기야, like this, okay, okay? Okay, good. So, honey, 자기, 여보, 아이고. And the cute version means 자기야. Okay, 자기야. Okay. Okay, good. Okay, so, look at the question again. Wife, 성인, sorry, 와이프 부부, okay, 부인, sorry, polite form. Number one, 성인, adult, grown up, 노인, old people, senior. Same way to use 부인 writing document. Okay, okay, 부인, wife, and 장애인, disabled people. And 부인, okay, okay, 부인 sometimes used. Look at this. 부인 is used to call other person's wife. Understand? 부인 also, okay? 부인 also, 부인 is also used to call other person's wife. Understand? 이해했어요? 오케이, 수미 씨 이해했어요? 수미, do you understand? 오케이? 오케이? 오케이, good. 네. 오케이, and next question. Next question. Request flavor. Request flavor. Number one, 요구. Number two, 거절. Number three, 승낙. Number four, 부탁. Okay, number one, 요구. Number four, number two, 거절. Okay, 1번 요구, 2번 거절, 3번 승낙, 4번 부탁. Okay, okay, 1번 요구, 2번 거절, 3번 승낙. 아이고, 씨. Sorry. Okay, 승낙. 승낙 and 부탁. Okay, the correct answer is request flavor means 부탁. So the correct answer is number 4. Okay, look at this. 요구 means demand. 거절 means refusal. And 승낙 is exception. Wait. 승낙 is okay, approval, permission, okay? Permission or approval. And 부탁 request. Request, understand? So, 하다, okay? 요구하다, 거절하다, and 승낙하다, permit, approve, and 부탁하다, request. 부탁하다, request or ask. Okay, if you understand, press number one. Okay, 이해했어요? 예, okay, how can you say accept in Korea? Accept. Okay, look at this. Accept means 받아들이다. Okay, 받아들이다 or 인정하다. Okay, I will show you examples. Look at this. For example, he asked me to marry him. I accepted. 그가 저에게 자기와 결혼해 달라고 해서 전 accept. His proposal, for example, proposal. 그가 저에게 자기와 결혼해달라고 해서 전 그의 proposal을 받아들였어요. Like this. 받아들였어요. Understand? 오케이, 앙카 오케이, 이해했어요 앙카 씨? 받아들였어요. Accepted his proposal. 오케이, 오케이, good. 오케이, look at the question again. 오케이, request flavor 부탁. 오케이, number one 요구. demand, number two 거절. refusal, 승낙. approval or permission, 부탁. request, flavor. Okay, so the correct answer is 부탁. Okay, and next question. Next question. The north. The north. 북쪽. 아, sorry. 동쪽 1번. 동쪽 2번. 북쪽 3번. 남쪽 4번. 서쪽. Once again. 1번. 동쪽 2번. 북쪽 3번. 남쪽 4번. 서쪽. Okay. Number one, 동쪽. Number two, 북쪽. Number three, 남쪽. Number four, 서쪽. Okay, 쪽 mean is side, understand? 쪽 mean is side, so. 동쪽, as you know, east. 북쪽, north. 남쪽, south. And 서쪽 west. Okay? And 쪽 mean side. Okay? So the right side 오른쪽, left side 왼쪽. Understand? Yes, sir. Okay, good. So, look at the question again. So, the north means 북쪽. So, the correct answer is 정답 2번. 정답은 2번입니다. Number one, 동쪽. East, 북쪽. North, 남쪽. 남쪽. South, 서쪽. West. And look at this. 북극. 남극, 북극 means North Pole. 남극이 South Pole. Okay? New married or even. Yes, 파티마 씨. I think 파티마 씨 internet speed a little slow. Okay? New married, even old. Yes, it's usually old people, usually you, sometimes. Rarely, sometimes old couples use 자기. Okay. So, look at the question. The correct answer is number two, 북쪽. Okay, good. Next question. Minute counter for person. Minute counter for person. Understand? Minute counter person. 명운. 문, 분, understand? 명, 운, 분, 문, 분. 1번 명, 1번 명, 2번 운, 3번 문, 4번 분. Okay, look at the blackboard 칠판 보세요. Okay, 명, as you know, counter. Look at this. Counter. For person. 분 also counter for person. But is polite. 운, luck, fortune. 문, door. Understand? So look at this. Look at this. Yes. Okay, but we should choose 분 because 분 minute, right? 1분, 2분, 3분, right? 안카씨 이해했어요? Okay, look at this. 명, counter for person, 분, also counter person, but polite person, polite, understand? And 분, another meaning is minute. Okay, look at the question again. So, minute counter person, so you should choose 분. Okay? Look at the blackboard. So, okay, I will give you example. For example, 할머니. 한, 명, 한 분. What is correct? What is correct? 할머니, grandmother, 한명한 분. What is more suitable? Okay. 분. Okay? Because the senior. We should a polite version. Okay? So the correct answer is 분. Okay? Once again, 명, counter for person, 운, luck. 운, luck, fortune, and 문, door, 분. Counter person, minute. Okay. 잘했어요. Okay, once again. Number one, 1번, 명, counter for person, 운. Luck, fortune, 문, door, 분. Minute, counter person. Polite version. Okay. So the correct answer is number four. Okay, good. 잘했습니다. And next question. Mood atmosphere. Mood atmosphere. Number one, 위기. Number three, number two, 2번 분위기. 3번 감정. 4번 느낌. 위기, 분위기, 감정, 느낌. 잠깐만요. Okay, so correct answer. 아, okay, good. Number one, 위기. Number two, 분위기. 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 Number three, 감정. Number four, 느낌. Okay. 오케이, look at the blackboard. Okay, number one, 위기, crisis. 분위기, mood, atmosphere. Understand? Atmosphere. And 감정, emotion. 느낌, feeling. Okay? Understand? 감정, 느낌. 안카씨, 감정, emotion, feeling, 느낌. Okay? 이해했어요? Okay, little similar, but okay, different in English word. Okay, emotion, 감정, feeling, 느낌. Okay, 위기, crisis, 분위기, mood, atmosphere, 감정, emotion, 느낌, feeling. 잠깐만요. 잠깐만요. 아이고야. 오케이, okay, I will show you good example, good sentence to you. 오케이, translate. When written in Chinese, the word crisis is composed two character. One represent danger, the other represent opportunity. 위기. 그래서 keep in mind this sentence in your mind, okay? Okay? I like this sentence. Okay, when written in Chinese letter, the word crisis is composed of two character, 위기. Okay, 위기. One represent danger. 위 means danger, and the other represent opportunity. 기 means opportunity. Understand? 이해했어요? So I mean, crisis is not negative meaning, understand? Half negative, half positive, understand? Okay? Okay. 오케이. Once again, when written in Chinese, the word crisis is composed of two character. Okay? One represent danger. Danger mean we. 오케이, 오케이, 쏘리. I will, we, and the other represents opportunity. Other, he, opportunity. Okay. Once again, sorry, once again. So, 위기, crisis, 분위기, mood, atmosphere, 감정, emotion, 위험, danger. 위험, danger. 위험, wait. 위험, danger. And 기회, opportunity. 기회, opportunity. 안카씨, 이해했어요? 오케이. 위기, 위험, 기회. 오케이. So, 위기, like this. Understand? 오케이. 이해했습니까? 오케이. Look at the question again. Mood, atmosphere, mean 분위기. Understand? 분위기. So, number one, 위기, crisis, 분위기, mood, atmosphere, 감정, emotion, 느낌, feeling. 오케이. And, 잠시만요. In Korea, for example, we have expression like this, okay? 분위기 파악을 못한다. 분위기 파악을 못한다. Not get the pictures, not know what's going on, not know which way the wind is blown. Nancy, is this correct? 이거 맞아요, 낸시? 노노노, 희망, 호프. 희망 only positive meaning. 오케이? 희망 only positive meaning, understand? 낸시 help me, 낸시 now here? 낸시 여기 있어요? 낸시? No? 분위기 파악을 못한다. 분위기 파악을 못한다. Not get the picture. Not know what's going on. Not know which way the wind is. 오케이. 오케이. I will give you one example. 저는 그녀에게 그녀가 sorry 저는 그에게 그녀가 화가 났다고 말해 주었는데도 그는 분위기 파악을 못해요. Even though I told him that she was angry, but he didn't get the picture. Do you understand? Okay? 이해했어요? Do you understand this sentence? Even though I told him that she was angry, she didn't get the picture. 분위기 파악을 못해요. 분위기 파악을 못해요. I think Nancy is out. 오케이, 오케이. 오케이, so 분위기, once again, 분위기 means atmosphere, mood. 오케이. Sorry, my computer must be slow. 오케이, Nancy. Thank you. 낸시, 분위기 파악을 못하다. Not get the picture, not know what's going on, not know which way the wind is blowing. Even though I told him that she was angry, she didn't get the picture. Okay? 분위기 파악을 못하다. Understand? 이해했어요? mean, okay, get the picture, but I think this is idiom. In English, okay? Okay. 사진 찍다. 사진 찍다 means take a picture. 사진 찍다. Take a picture. You just need to hold the dust in front of your state. Okay. Okay, thank you, Nancy. 사진 찍다, take a picture. Lead toward those in front of state. Okay, okay. Thank you, Nancy. 이해했어요. If you understand, press number one. 이해했습니까? 이해했어요. 오케이. 오케이, 굿. 오케이, 넥스트 퀘스천. 넥스트 퀘스천. 오케이, 오케이, 오케이. 오케이, 안카, 오케이. 오케이. 이렇게 됐어. Fire. Now look at this. Can you see the page number? 이거 보여요? Can you see this page number? 보여요? Page number 306. Okay? I mean, look at this. We have studied. We have studied. Look at this. We have studied. 306 pages and multiply for example, right? Then, we have studied about Korean, about 1200 Korean word. Understand? Okay, about, Okay. Okay. 306페이지. Good. 네. Okay, good. Fire. Number one, 물. 1번, 물. 2번, 술. 3번, 굴. 4번, 불. 물, 술, 굴, 불. 물, 술, 굴, 불. Okay. Okay, good. And number one, amazing, right? Yes. Number one, 물. Number two, 술. Number three, 굴. 불. Okay? Fire, as you know. Fire, as you know. 불. Okay? Okay, look at the blackboard. Number one, 물, as you know, water. And 술, alcohol. And, okay. 굴, as you know, oyster. But another meaning is 굴 is short of 동굴. 동굴, do you know 동굴? 동굴 means cave. Okay? Cave. Understand? 이해했어요? Once again, 굴, first oyster. And second meaning is short of 동굴, so 굴 means cave. And 불, fire. And look at this. 오케이, okay, look at this. 불, 불 has two, fire. 오케이, okay, look at this. Fire. Two meaning. First, 불. Second, 화재. 화재 mean. This is 화재. Calamity of disaster where houses or possessions are burnt. Okay? 화재. 이해했습니까? So the BTS fire, what young man? Ah, sorry, I don't know BTS song. The song BTS fire. What do you mean the? 아, 로마 씨 미안해요. I don't know. I don't know the BTS BTS song. Because I am old. I am not, honestly to say, I am not interested in the BTS. Okay? Okay, burn, but, okay. Okay, 화. 아, 화. Okay, good. This is 화. Okay, good. 화, fire. 어, this mean fire. 아, 화. 오케이, 오케이. Look at this. 아, 앙카. Very good. 아, look at this and please don't be surprised. Okay? Please don't promise me. Don't be surprised. 놀라지 마세요. 올 화. Chinese letter. 어? Understand? This is 올 화. 어? 화. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, everyday 화. 화, 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 화. All 화. Understand? Okay? 화. 얼라러브 화. Understand? But, look at this. 화. Used a lot of, used a lot of 화. Okay? First, flower. Flower, 화. Look at this. First, flower, 화. Second, fire, 화. 나우, just to remember. 화, okay? Yes, yes. All different meaning Chinese. So I already say to you, Hanja is very, very difficult for foreigner because I don't know all, everything Hanja. Okay? Me too. Okay? 불털이네. Maybe not. How do you know? I don't know. 불털이네. 모르겠는데. I don't know. 불털이네? 불털이네가 뭐죠? What maybe that's how I didn't know how to write. 소리 원하신 불털이네 잘 모르겠는데 I don't know. I'm not sure. Okay? Sorry. Okay, once again. Okay. 물, water, 술, alcohol, 굴, oyster and shore of 동굴, 굴, cave. And pull fire and 화장품 토를 디포 아 in that case another meaning wait 화장품 아 look at this 화 화장품 화 화장품 화 wait 잠깐만요. 이렇게 this, this 화, okay, this 화, this 화 mean, 아, this 화 is very difficult to explain. Wait, this 화 a lot of meaning, but become or 아, this 화 mean is like this in English, understand? 이해했어요? 불타오르네 is BTS song Have You Fire. 불타오르네 is burning now. 불타오르네 is burning now. It's burning now. 불타오르네 mean is burning. 나우. Understand? Look at this 화, okay 화, 화, flower, fire, and third meaning is become, I-Z-E, understand? In English, okay? 이해했어요? 화 meaning, okay? 전화 또 another 화, another, okay? Now stop, now stop, okay? Okay, remember just hua flower fire and IZE. Understand? Okay, a lot of meaning hua. So anyway, you don't need to all study all everything about hua Chinese letter. Understand? Okay. Okay, good. So once again, 물, 술, 굴, 불 and fire, 불, 화재. And 화, flower, flower, fire, and become IZE. Okay, 불타오르네 is burning now. Okay? 이해했어요? If you understand, press number one. Okay, good. 네. Okay. The finish time, okay. In 1 hour, half minute, I will live stream about Hanja, okay? Okay, I will show you the slide. Okay, I mean the third class like this. Okay, the third class like this. Understand? Choose the correct letter in the blank. Understand? And then first solve the problem and then I will explain about the hanja. Understand? Okay, ESL like this. Okay. Okay, 한자 너무 재밌어요. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. Like this. Okay. So if you have time, join my third class. Okay. Okay. 네, 수고하셨습니다. 네, 고마워요. Okay. See you next class or see you tomorrow. Okay. 다음 수업 시간에 만나거나 or see you tomorrow. 내일 만나요. Okay. Bye bye. 고마워요. 수고하셨어요. 여전히 공부하고 싶어요. Okay. 네. Okay. 나영씨, 노마씨, 양카씨, 낸씨, 문유카, 미옥씨, 소영씨, 수아씨, 파티마씨, 수구아씨, 수민씨, 고마워요. Okay. Thank you very much. 네. Okay. Bye bye. Okay. See you. 네, 사일리 씨 고마워요. 사얀텔 씨 땡큐. 오케이, 안카 씨 땡큐. 네, 바이바이. 네, 수고했어요.